I'd say he even wins because you can't go against Olimar. Like, you hit the Pitman. This is actually a matchup that is, like, DDD wins. Yeah, that's why. You see that? That's why. The moment Mart's off stage, good Gimp. Oh god. Don't get reverse Gimp, damn it. Gonna throw any Crush Canceler and not care. Just. Or you can just kill yourself. God damn it, Ace. It's not good to be suicidal. Yeah, but this is a match. Well, like, you know, Mark's like renowned for not having, like, once he goes past that, like, F throw or like back throw, what was it, back throw or down throw into Tipper, or like loses the chem ability to Ken combo. Like, he can't kill at all until he reaches a ridiculous percent or up tilt, right?
Now, yeah, outside of random work.
Yeah, obviously, outside of a read, like, he has to rely on, like, setups with up tilt to, like, bait the opponent to fall into it or something. But outside of that, he doesn't really have kill options. And against DDD, that's really, really bad. A character that struggles to kill on a character, that's a character. Or he could just go, or there. That stance though, just like, oh, like a John Cena. And then he gets spared, and then that's the end of that stuff. Well, like, I've seen that happen to me so many times. I know when it's gonna happen. I just feel it in my bones, and I just like, yeah, that's unfair. You wouldn't know because you haven't been hit by DDD enough. But one day you too can feel that fear coming at you, and you feel all life drain out of you.
Fuck. There's a subtle difference.
No, you get gimped as well.
Yes, you do. No, I just get a free 16
missed up on me. Flare blade. Flare blade. Flare blade. Flare blade. Flare blade. No, against you, Fox. Flare blade. Flare blade. Flare blade. That's. I don't know what that was. That was a. That was a mind game. It's slow, so they think, like, at that moment where, like, it all matters, you're going to SD as well, and then you don't. And then you panic. And then you win. And then. It probably isn't, though. It's just probably really just an SD. You know, you gotta make the commentary interesting at this point, because. Even so, I really don't have any idea who wins. Because Ace is obviously the better player, but this is a character that A, loses this matchup, and B, doesn't really play in tournaments all that much. And I see him switching because this is a solid 2-stock lead. Again, on a character that doesn't fucking die. Like, you take a character, yeah, again, taking a character that has issues killing, and then going against a character that refuses to die. Well, okay, that might be it though. No, see, like,
so,
what can Mart do?
From what I understand, if he for some reason manages to get him off stage for enough, I've been told that DDD can't sweet spot.
What?
DDD. DDD.
DDD. Yeah, well, technically he can. Well, upbeat on, like, the rising part, I think, has, like, armor or something, so I think it only would work on, like, higher percents. Probably this percent, though. Oh, or it could just... Jesus Christ. But Ace is just a better player than him right now. And he's dead. Wow, okay. He wins. Bloody, stop SDing. Jesus Christ. Stop... Just stop offering a stock to the DDD gods. So that your edge guards may never miss or something, even though they did in that game. Whatever, I don't know.
So assuming Ace stays Mark, I can see either really small or really big stages. No,
I'd say it's probably gonna be a really big stage. We could go right back to Battlefield. Whatever works, man.
Maybe just all the feels taken again.
Because yes, indeed. Please don't SD again, please. This is Ace's secondary. Come on, man.
I would not call this a secondary. Okay.
Okay, it's a character he does not play at all in tourney. Like, when's the last time he's played this character in tourney? Huh? Yeah, exactly my point. He doesn't play his character in tournaments. Okay, now it's like... That works. Just make him scared from the Gordo that may pop up at any time. Gimp him! Or not. Yeah, like... Yeah. So Mark just has to mess up once. Oh, like that. And then he can just, like, get hit and die. Waddle, 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 waddle. Not wobble, 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 just... Oh, yeah, he like, Diddy's a B literally does not have a sweet spot, like a grab box. Like, grab box. It literally doesn't. Like, the what? did that just... Yeah, he's dead. Did that just combo into a dash attack? Alright. No, I've talked with this about this to Force. Just these random S smashes. Like, these S smashes have like 30 plus frames of startup, and yet somehow Sluggy manages to land with them. Like, somehow.
I think it helps that the
F-matches are huge. Yeah, the hitbox is just huge. It's like fucking oppressive. It like hits above the like him a bit and like a good deal of oh my god. Please. Man. So tired. Up air, up air, up air, and then he gets hit. Alright, don't kill yourself. Okay, he's dead. Don't kill yourself. That's all you have to do. Not die. That's what you do best. You're DDD. Say something. Like, really, I haven't done to myself. Like, I usually do that already, okay? When no one's around.
You were going,
yeah, but from the way I'm going, you'd never guess that there's someone else right next to me. People just assume you would have walked away thinking I'm a fucking nut or something. Yes! That's how you do it. I don't know, man. You could, like, complain about how janky PM is. Like, how Fox is a mid-tier or something.
Yeah, Fox is in the mid-tier.
Except when I grab you with Roy and go for a tech chase because our throws are fucking unreliable.
Huh? Fox still dies to any character with a relevant by GM, yeah.
That happens to him anyway. No, not really. It only happens to him. Huh? There's a match? Sluggy one. Sluggy one. 3, 2. But it only happens to really, like, if a character has, like, say, Mark, Roy, Uptro, or, like, Falco Shine or something. Like, most characters really rely on tech chases at those low percents. Like, if the moment you reach like, 30-40%, I definitely agree to that Fox gets comboed, like, to hell. But up to that point, like, unless you're, like, Mark, Roy, is that, like, the Uptro or, like, you know, Falco Shine? Like... You know, because Fox doesn't have shutout options, or can run away, or force you in your shield, and not attack.
Anyway,
it's still something. DDD wins, because Mark can't kill, and DDD just, you know, it doesn't die. And, oh god, don't get there. Don't get- For fuck's sake. God damn it. Because he keeps getting hit by those bears. He just do that and he's dead and like... Fill the sprinted waddles, damn it! Spread your glorious waddles around the world! Huh? On screen? It's probably limited to what, huh? Huh? What? Oh, okay. Still means like the phone has spent time on like. How you say? Oh, you gonna go for it? Oh! Marth. He lives because he is DDD and does not care about your silly la- okay, I'll accept that.
As I mentioned, like, I think Marth is getting on the edge. So I don't think Achillean
does. Until, you know, fucks up, I guess. We almost saw that shield break, the young shield break. To shield, like shield damage? Well, probably after a bit of like whittling down by holding it up too much, which like Ace was doing, which is why he... And he was like fully charging that baby, like just... So, oh, not that. See? So what I mean, like... Well, light shielding would still get you like shield broken, right? Or just the shield like size increase, like.
Well, if you light shield for shield dodge, so you can light shield into
hard. Oh. He's not dead yet. Don't do that. Stop doing that so much, Jesus Christ. Oh! 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 Woo! Woo! That shield was almost broke though. Now he lives. Jesus Christ, that combo though. Marth has other combos besides slow ass juggles and like and combos. No, but nah, he lives. He lives. Alright. He could have been dead, but now it could be the what? That. That. That just. That. He's just like, you know that feel where you just miss your tech and you just want to like do nothing for a bit, like you know wait out whatever he's doing. And just like roll away or do a get up or
I
whatever.
He couldn't even have rolled out of it because he's so big.
Maybe, but during the animation, like he's probably in more invulnerability frames. His like the tip is just like this like little spur thing. It could just have been on the other side. It was like a tear-ish with that up smash. I guess. I don't know. We'll never know because now we're in game 4.
Yes.
Oh my.
Could already be a quick stop.
Nah, he lives. Or not. Oh. We almost saw... Yeah, is that dead?
No.
He could've like...
Yeah, I changed my mind. That is dead. Just not the way I
could. God damn it,
hey,
Sluggy.
Hey, that's a bit quick there. And then Sluggy would potentially take the lead. Or not take the lead yet, but...
Then close, one step closer.
Yeah.
And it has to reach the almighty me! Fear me. I don't know. There is no such thing as killing DDD quick, okay? There's... Yes. Yeah, but...
You...
I don't play those... The only character I play, like, on the that list is Ganon. And even that, my Ganon is eh. Like, really, really iffy. I mean, I have a sort of... Sort of semi-secondary Ike, but...
I killed early.
Yeah, but Ike also gets to give him to hell. Yeah, the thing is, extra recovery is long, and technically would, like against most of the cast, will be able to avoid, but DDD can go real deep, and like against characters that can go deep, I can't really recover. And that's that. He's a Super Saiyan percent now. Don't get tempered. Alright, you know, okay. What was that?
I think it was a next
one. Oh! Okay, so F smash to F tilt is safe. In space. Where you space that F smash, it is safe. That's retarded. That shouldn't be a thing, but it is. Alright, oh, he's alive. He lives! The DDD lives! Nobody saw that coming!
messing up, or did it actually just lag from
I don't know. Oh no, the hit lag. Yeah, the hit lag, probably.
Because it actually actively looked like it was lagging.
It lagged because hit lag. You know, he was hitting the Waddle Dee. When you hit someone, there's hit lag, right?
Yeah, I know.
Don't get there. For the love of God. Shuffle. Shuffle.
Is this gonna be it?
No, not yet. Something, I don't know, song that I oh, but he lives because that's not a zipper. Woo! No. Stop it. Oh, and that's down zero. No! Oh? The gun is so tense. Oh, that's it. That's it. Yeah, just don't do anything. Stupid.
Okay.
Is Ace gonna pull out the big guns? Is it gonna pull out the big guns? Is it gonna stop going for like fancy stuff? Is it gonna go pull out the big guns? And actually play a character he knows how to play, instead of like hoping to God that like Swiggy forgets that fair to fair isn't safe on Shield, especially not on DDD Shield.
Well, you're half right.
Captain Duncan.
Nah, he has to. He does.
Final death. 3, 2.
Yeah, but Falcon can combo DDD, but again, it's like in the same boat as like half the cast. Like, if you don't kill him quick enough. Well, you won't kill him quick enough, probably. You'll probably, this will happen to you. Oh my God, he really wants. Is he giving up? Is he done? Is he done? I think he's just sandbagging just so he can fight me and destroy my hopes and dreams. But you know, that would be me being too like paranoid. We can't have any of that now, can we? Isn't down throw like a chain grab on DDD? I'd imagine it would. Oh, but
generally speaking, if down throw is the chain grab is
technique. Falcon is pretty fast, yeah. You know? Ow. Ow. Don't get, he's dead. Oh, no, he might still be dead actually.
Considering Ace dropped
that 1 death, he died like at
this
0.
Not that terrible. Like, it's pretty doable.
If he can get that same momentum he had, but I'm doubting it now. Oh no. Spit. No, this is not a 4 now. Yeah, I know. Alright, and then we have the thing. Now Falcon at Death's door. Possibly at Death. Oh!
Did he just use the Waddle Dee to force side B? I thought it would just.
Yeah, it forces side B.
Yeah, I know that, but I thought it would get restarted.
I think I'm gonna take a quick toilet break.